so
There's
sorry.
A new app that translates my pet's thoughts to English. My dog said, Daddy, I want to lick you all day, but my cat said, Human, I want to blank you while you sleep. Teresa?
Scratch.
Scratch. I want to scratch. A very sane, sober, decent answer. I want to scratch you, Niecy.
Huh? Well, I thought we were going to have a lot in common being ladies in red and all. Turns to find out we do. I said scratch!
That's two.
Well, like the Broadway musical, I hate cats. Oh. Oh, please, they go see it. They crawl on you with... I did not say scratch. I got a little more graphic and said spray. Well, they spray!
Martha, here's your perhaps last chance to redeem yourself on this show.
I'm so sorry.
No, no, don't be sorry. But just shape up.
It's obvious that Teresa knows cats.
Yes.
So that's why I said scratch.
Stewart, everybody! Let's go ahead in the morning.
I don't have cats. I hate them.
It's usually better if you just turn over the car.
I apologize. I have a cat on the show, and I love it. Is it just...
Okay, throw it away. It's
I
not
want
nice.
To blank you while you sleep.
One said lick.
Yeah.
I don't know what...
Yeah.
Well, that's okay. Not good either.
That's
then
okay.
I'm licking
that's
you.
Okay.
I got it. I shouldn't play this game. I shouldn't play.
You definitely
don't
should play.
Don't get down on yourself, Lamar.
I don't know my father and everything, so it's kind of difficult for me. That's all I'm saying. He wasn't around, you know what I mean?
Well, Lamar, let me be your father and say you should play the game, just play it a little bit better. Casey.
Okay, I want to say I'm a dog person. I don't care for cats. They scare me. And I don't think that they like us, so I put kill you?
Kill you.
I like
kill
that.
Kill you.
I like that one, Casey. Kill you.
Pete, it's time for your second question.